guys, welcome back to my channel, Paslibenyo K. Magpiprito po ako ng fish, pero I put already olive oil and garlic just to reduce up the smell of the fish when you're cooking it. Yung mga kasama ko dito sa bahay, they don't want the smell, so just to prevent the smell, the fish smell, I put the garlic. Yeah, let's start. Ayan siya. Nagsisizzle na siya. Sizzle. Hindi ko na wini-wait guys yung oil before put the garlic. Kasi on the end, it's still gonna be the same. In my opinion, really. Just wait until it's good, get golden, and then you'll be ready. So my husband likes a bit more crispy, so I like a bit more crispy. Ayan na siya, nag-sizzle na siya. Super lakas. Ayan guys, I'm gonna turn it over. Medyo nahirapan ako magluto ng fish dito kasi yung mga kasama namin sa house, they don't like fish at all. See, it looks nice. Most of the fish here, guys, is frozen. Kasi medyo malayo kami sa seaside. Even yung mga binibentang fish on the market, they're all frozen. They just defrost it. They put ice. Our Saturday lunch. Just just make sure guys, don't burn your fish. You can make it crispy, but just don't burn it. Otherwise, it's not going to be nice. Wala kasi dito guys yung like tinapa. So when I found this one, I really like it. We both like it. We love it so much. So every Saturday we eat fish.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, yeah.
My grandmother used to do fish. No, the phone, yeah.
Your grandmother used to do fishing.
Yeah, too much in Greece because
yeah,
we
because
fish.
You live in Greece.
Because they cook the sea there, you see?
Yeah, that's a good thing when you live on the seaside.
Yeah, healthy food, man. Not like
it's here. Not like here, everything's frozen. You don't eat fish here.
Only sunfish. I don't cook too much. It's sad.
Uh-huh. I only buy this in Costco.
Yeah, I'm not trying to do a membership. You want membership, yeah?
Yeah, I have membership.
Nice. Costco is okay. But where is it from? From the USA or?
It's here in Europe. Basically, it's Atlantic fish.
Yeah, I know. No, Costco is okay.
I like it for main thing. For
I don't eat fried because it's too much fat, you know.
Oh, I see.
It's nice anyway. We like it.
Yeah, my husband likes frying because he likes crispy.
Crispy, nice. Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's quick, yeah.
Yeah, it's more quicker, yeah.
Well, at least fish is healthy, you know, not like the meat.
This one is a bit, it's like a salty fish, because they already like, they hang it with like a dry, they dry it a little bit.
But the membership, how much? £70 a year or something, is it?
Yeah, something like that, yeah.
But it's worth it because you save money, is it?
Yeah.
But is it, it's open now, is it? It's open, yeah?
It's open, you just need a queue.
Not too much queue.
Now everything you need a queue.
They make it difficult, our life, you these people, you know, don't make it easy.
That's the way it is now. Because of the coronavirus, isn't it?
Yeah.
You know, guys, it's done. So I'm going back to my room. Yeah, now I'm finished pack up, guys. It's time to eat. Buon appetit. And hope you enjoy today. I'll see you soon. Bye. God bless.